What do you mean, he's been released?
I'm sorry, but I'm not at liberty to give you any further details. Mr. Cotton, don't do anything stupid.
I can rip you to shreds for all I care. That's it, keep running!